Hello, beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Roslyn. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I take care of my dry, chapped feet. Let's get started. All right, so dry skin on the heels and feet is very common and is suffered by a lot of different people. And one of the reasons is that we put a lot of pressure on our feet. We walk on our feet every day. And a lot of times when we put on moisturizers, we don't actually put it under the bottom of our feet and on our heels. So it tends to get chapped or it tends to have cracks. So what I'm doing is I'm just filling up this bucket with warm water. You can get one of these buckets from Walmart, the dollar store, Target, almost anywhere that they sell any type of house supplies. So the first thing that I'm gonna use is apple cider vinegar, and I love it because it is antibacterial and it can balance the skin's pH levels by killing the bacteria that actually causes foot odor, especially if you wear tennis shoes and socks like I do. So I'm going to put about a half a cup inside of this bucket. And I'm also going to put a tablespoon of baking soda inside of this mixture. You can also use Epsom salt as well. Another thing that you can use after you soak is you can apply some tea tree oil, some eucalyptus oil, or some castor oil. It actually works directly with the dead skin and calluses. You're gonna just let it sit for 5 to maybe 10 or even 15 minutes if you need it to stay on a little longer. And then you're gonna follow up and exfoliate the dead skin by using a pumice stone. All right, after a good scrub down with my pumice, I like to run my toes under my water in my tub just to kind of clean all of the grime off and get me prepped to go ahead and moisturize. The other thing that I like to apply after I am finished soaking my feet is some nice coconut oil. It works very well to seal in the moisture. And then I usually follow up with a pair of socks. Well, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you have not done so, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Also, comment below and let me know if you use this regimen. See you in the next video. Bye.